All right. Something danceable, they said. Perhaps a sneak-up song. Tell your stories, ladies. Yes. Okay. And this is your first go-around, ladies. I believe there'll be a total of 3 go-arounds for you. And then on Sunday, I believe the family is going to be inviting all of you dancers to the feast at 5 p.m. on Sunday. And that will happen just underneath our big tent over here, big top tent. The Nelson family has put together a feast in honor and memory of their late mother, and also grandmother. And she was also an educator, and was a person that had great passion in retrieving and maintaining the Ojibwe language here in the community and other Ojibwe communities across the country, and was a great pillar of success to this community, to the family, and to all those who knew her. I believe we're just about set to go with our third song. Ladies, we want to give you an open opportunity to participate. We want to say thank you to each and every one of you for coming to this open invite on behalf of the Nelson family. Each of you has brought a very skilled and a very special ability of this dress and this continuation, this beautiful representation of this jingle dress and the origins and the legacy that it stands for. I believe we're ready to go with song number 3. Anytime you're ready, White Horse. Good luck there, ladies. Ha-ha. Here we go. Let's go. Over here on our right hand side, ladies, and we're gonna go to the east and to the west, facing the judges, of course, face the center, And try to get a nice even line if you can, ladies.
Excuse me, gentlemen, no laughing around the drum.
And suddenly our chairman of the POW committee is making up rules here. All right. Must be past his bedtime or something. And we had some ladies that came forward and exhibition danced, and just to honor the tradition and the legacy of the dance, and so some of them came forward and did so. And judges, take a good look at all of these ladies here, and awesome. Russo Ramblers, report to your drum. We're going to ask you to sing an intertribal song, White Horse Standby, Loud Eagle. We're going to go with a few intertribal songs before we go into our Golden Age categories. And we have some of our dance contestants that need to switch back into their regular outfit.